All right, we got Bloodline versus Team Bro. Let's go. Bum 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 bum. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how all long right. You hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
He's definitely up there.
Indeed, yep. It is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original scooter.
And representing
the bro scooter,
K-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
There's sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle has been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
All right, bro.
Oh, there go the flops. And it's now go time for the original bro.
Well, Riddle's about to do what he does best, beat someone up and have a ton of fun doing it.
Make way for the double champ. And from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions. Owens!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
Hey, Corey.
So,
have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
And at a combined
down six.
493 pounds. Jimmy and Jey, the Usos.
Both Jimmy and Jey have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns. Roman, who has made both better.
Well, I question that. Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jey Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
It is just about Let's impossible get it, to overcome the bond that the Usos share, Saxton.
Round six. Day one. Let's move. All right, let's see his solos.
You are looking at the future of the Bloodline. And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jey were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street. Time for the enforcer to make
what the fuck? Apparently my Xbox captured something and I'm like, what?
Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Sami Zayn.
All right, let's see who wins the six-man tornado tag. Because you know a regular tag match is not going to last long. That would have been a fast ending, man. But actually been shocked if he won there. Taking no account for a human being. He's turning the tables. Yeah, I'm surprised there's no, like, ref count out right now.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Close fist connects. Jawbreaker. Call it down. Stop pulling the leg snap.
Snap your hamstring.
Looking to cripple the leg. And he slides him back to the mat.
Thanks, huh?
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength. Trying to free himself, trips the ankle, and he's out. And kicks off his opponent. Attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker. A big amount of salt being added to the wound by KO. Oh my God.
Why is that free?
Someone's dropped by Jey Uso. Jimmy gets intercepted. And Owens able to reverse it. Uh-oh. He's back. Hoping to end it here. This is it. He got the shoulder up in time.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
And that was a well-executed attack. Turning the tables.
That's weird.
Sikoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans. But did you guys just see the distance traveled on
that so...
He knows how to avoid contact. Stop after stop after stop.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh!
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this. And this is just next level brutality.
Oh man.
His body saves his partner there, man. That was in tight. There's what a headbutt. He's got him scouted. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Right to the kidneys. They got him.
Back and forth from these competitors. And we just saw some serious offense. And that was an effective
got some serious offense there. Guys, who you guys got for this match, honestly?
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, the table. None of these things are fun to collide with. And there was some force on that move. Flashback! Snapmare. Oh, and a kick. Oh. And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh boy. Owens was just sleeping in the ring. Oh, went for a backdrop, but didn't get it. Outside the ring, just going ham, man. Jesus, was not expecting that. Ooh.
He saw it coming. And another counter. Then kick right to the gut.
Ooh, German outside. Matt Riddle hops over and then back over the rope. Jesus, the Usos have so much finisher story. The one, two.
For sure he was done. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen. Right in the solar plexus. Right headbutt. Vicious.
Solar does not think they stand a chance against him.
And that definitely made solid impact.
This is just a boost at the moment. Boop. To Uso. Are you waking up, or are you just, you know, getting ready to wake up soon? Pendulum backbreaker. Oh, Owens is going in, but they're just leaving Riddle in there to get taking a beating.
Kick to the gut. It's always disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders. From the top. Oh, Sikoa's left from fellow Sikoa.
Oh, Samoan spike. Oh, but Zayn clotheslines him from behind. Is Zayn going to hit a blue thunderbomb?
I think Sammy knows he can't allow this fight to go.
Nope, he's going to hit a suplex. Oh, and it looks like Jay's going to the top rope.
Jay nailed all of it.
He keeps his team.
They went to the top rope, but Sammy and Kevin got something to say here. Kevin's just going over.
That is the attitude of a
Oh, but Jay counters. What's Riddle gonna do? Is Riddle gonna hit him with the bro Derek? Nope. But, oh, he's looking for the RKO, I think. Where's Jimmy? Jimmy looks like he's just gone.
Looking for the submission. Here it is. It's the bro.
Oh, Solo went for it. Oh god, Jimmy was just bugged right there. What the fuck is happening to Jimmy? Oh my god, it's hilarious. I just saw what was happening to Jimmy and he was just bugged out over there.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.